in this lecture, we will look at the color modes. Here we see hue, saturation, color and value. Color is the combination of hue and saturation. I have opened Canyon. The hue blending mode is used when a value adjustment in levels or curves gives an undesired color effect. Let me show you. I press Ctrl L to open levels. I make the midtones darker. If I click on Preview, I can see the orange has shifted more to red. If I don't want a hue change, but only a value change, I use the hue blending mode. I click on Cancel. I duplicate the layer and set the blending mode to hue. This layer will now filter out hue and saturation changes and only shows value changes. I click on the bottom layer and open levels again. If I make the midtones darker again, I will see no color change. I click on OK. If I hide the blending mode layer, I can see the difference. I can now merge the two layers together by right-clicking on the top layer and choose Merge Down. I undo by pressing Ctrl Z. I could also keep the layers separated and put them in a folder. I click on the Create a New Layer Group icon. I drag the top layer in the layer group. When I see an extra arrow appearing, I release the mouse. Then I drag the bottom layer in the layer group. The group will act like it's one layer. If I click on the layer group thumbnail, I can not only move, but also scale the layer group as it is one layer. Now let's look at color. I open Girl Crop. I create a new empty layer and set it on color. I open the color window and choose a green. I select the paintbrush. Where I paint over the blue shirt, the shirt becomes green. On the bottom layer, hue and saturation are replaced by the green. Only the value of the bottom layer remains visible. The last blending mode is value. I have opened Colorcast. I open the Channels panel and make the thumbnails large. We can see that the red channel is lighter than the green and blue channel. This is the reason for the red color cast. So making the red channel darker will remove the red color cast. I press Ctrl L to open levels. I go to the red channel and make it darker. We have lost the color cast, but we have also made the image darker. If you want to do a color correction without colors becoming lighter or darker, you use the value blending mode. I go to the layers panel and duplicate the layer. I set the blending mode to value. I select the bottom layer and open levels again. I go to the red channel. If I now drag the slider, I see I am losing the red, but the image doesn't become darker. I click on OK. In the next lecture, we will look at blur methods.